All right, before we get started on our high-low test track finale, one more thing we gotta do to welcome the newest member of the Donut family.
What? Me?
If you break your car with us, you're officially family. We've got a big family.
We told you at the start, sometimes it's hard to decide between high car and low car. So...
The legends were true. The glory of mid-car awaits.
I'm nervous now.
Don't be. This is the best part. We picked up another identical stock Nissan Z, and it's yours to customize.
Choose your upgrades, and we'll get them installed.
I will definitely be helping you guys.
Let's start with new wheels and tires. Now for new brakes, diff, springs, and a big fat turbo. You probably want to look at a roll cage and some aero too. That Rocket Bunny wide body is pretty tempting. Now finish it off with a paint job. Or if you're really brave, let Nolan do it.
Man, I'll never live that down.
Be careful. You can spend more than low car, but less than high car. Mid car. Got it? All done? Looks pretty dope. We could probably cram a few more upgrades in there. Start with some test laps. Get a good feel for it. All right, believe it or not, high and low Z are both running, so we are good to go.
Thank you.
This is it. We did it. We are here. The final showdown of this very special, very exciting Horizon / Donut edition of Hi-Low.
We bought three nearly identical Nissan 350Zs. One got cheap parts, one got expensive parts, and for the first time ever, one got a mix of the two. I'll be in low car.
I'll be in high car.
And I'll be in mid car with our special guest driver.
Hi.
Time to find out once and for all. Does more expensive mean more better? Or is more in betweener more gooder and smarter?
Okay, that wasn't great, but it's a new format, so we can work on it.
Let's go! Show what mid-car can do!
High Z all day, baby! Woo!
Whether wins or not, low Z rules.
Guys, it's been great working with you, but I'm running away to join Horizon.
Be safe, have fun, I love you, but you're still gonna lose.
More friends definitely means more better.
Cause our pain! Hard is the most important part.
A detour! Take it off-road!
Coming up on the finish line, let it eat!
Did it! I can't believe you did it, dude! I am so proud of you! This changes everything. You're gonna have to move to LA. We need to get you some t-shirts, like a hat. You know how to read a teleprompter.
I've got a better idea. How about you join us here for a while?
Oh, can we, James? Can we? Please?
I can't say no to that face. All right, maybe for a little while.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey,
Hey, man, stop trying to fight everyone. Just ask them if they want to race.
Yeah, I'll pass.